Hi, my name is Andrew, and I'm here to show you how to schedule your email campaign using YAMP. This video is for those who would like to send their campaigns at a specific date and time. This feature is for paid users only. When I'm ready to send my campaign, I click Add-ons, Yet Another Mail Merge, Start Mail Merge, and then click Send Later. I specify the sending date and time. The time zone is the same as the one defined in my spreadsheet settings. Please note that you can only schedule up to 1 week later. The Leave Quota feature enables you to leave quota for other mail merges. By default, YAMP will send your entire scheduled mail merge until it reaches your quota, or to the bottom of your spreadsheet. Click Schedule Merge. If you need to cancel your scheduled campaign, you will need to go to the YAMP web app to do so. Click OK. Once done, I can see the scheduled mention under the merge status column in my spreadsheet. This will turn into email sent at the specified time. This option lets me schedule for one campaign only at the same time with my current Google account. Make sure that you schedule for one campaign only at the same time on your current Google account, as any new schedule campaign will erase the previous one. So YAMP will only send the latest scheduled mail merge. Scheduling a mail merge made simple thanks to YAMP. Thanks for watching, and bye for now. Want to learn more about this feature? Click this card in the corner to visit our Help Center article. And check out our other videos for more amazing features in YAMP.